Hello, YouTube. So guess what JP stands for? That stands for Jackpocket. I ordered some scratch-off tickets through the app. And I would scratch off lottery tickets with this, but those edges cut up the tickets. So anyway, I'll use another ticket, or I might use my, or another coin, or you might use my scratching tool. So we're gonna open this up and see what we got. I honestly can't remember what tickets were in this order, but I will get them out and we will see what is in here. Because I honestly cannot remember. And they have since changed what tickets are for sale for Texas. So here we go. Aha! I want to back up the camera so we can see what we got. Oops. 200X. Okay, looks like it was 200X tickets, which are great tickets, and four 10X tickets. So we'll start with the 10X tickets. So it was 20, 40, 60, I remember it costing 80 bucks. So bear with me. Oops, let me put my mic on so you can hear me better. So we'll just get started with the 10X and let's say a little prayer to the lottery gods. My luck has not been very good lately. Please like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you think. I probably won't speed up this video. That was just an experiment on the last video. Okay, so the winning numbers on this ticket are 52, 13, 49, 17, 42, and 55. Let's get into it and get it centered. Okay, 33, 44, 16, 29, 54, close to that 55. Next row, first number is 26, 14, 8, oops, 40, 6, still no winning numbers yet, 50, we're looking for matching numbers, or 5X, or 10X, or 20X, or 100X, and that's how many times the prize amount, 50, 46, number 2, 23, 41, next row, 39, 28, 36, 37, 11, second to last row, first number is 7, 51, there we go, 4, 25, 18, final row, first number is 21, 34, 30, 12, and finally 53. This does not appear to be a winning ticket. Okay, next. Okay, winning numbers on this ticket are 48, 16, 36, 40, 34, and 37. Let's get into it. First number is 23, 41, 13, 25, oops. Number 2, 50, 7, 26, oops, number 9, 46, next row, first number is 6, 17, 8. Number 1 is 45. Next row, 52. 39. They like giving numbers close to the winning numbers. 43. 54. Studio 54. 31. Next to last row, first number is 28. 51. 3. 35. 18. Final row. 53. 33. 27. 42. Finally, 14. Not a winning ticket, I don't believe. Let me know if I missed something. Please like, comment, subscribe. Let me know your thoughts. Okay, next ticket. Winning numbers. 33. 49. 35. 1. 12. 29. And our numbers are 17. 50. 11. 31, 54, next row, 55, 16, 13, 30, 18, no winning numbers yet that we've matched. Next row, first number is 8, 28, 47, 48, 3, next row, 27, 43, 44, 23, 51, second to last row, first number is 39, 6, oops, 7, 38, 24, last row, number 9, 34, 41, 15, finally, number 4, ouchie, wah, 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 not another winning ticket, but I will enter each of these for this Hawaiian Dream getaway here. I use the app and scan them in so I can win that. So one more of these 100X tickets, and then we've got two of the 200X tickets, which are really exciting. Let's see, let's get into it. Our winning numbers for this ticket are 4, 42, 37, 7, 28, and 3. First number, 17, 19, 34, 38, that's 51. Next row, first number is 13, 18, 27, 16. They love giving you numbers that are near the winning numbers. 30, next row, first number is 2. The second is 14, 52, 23. One thing I've noticed with a scratcher is that it scratches a lot less of this stuff, so it doesn't get everywhere. Whatever the scratchy stuff is called. 32, 23, let's see, next row, 47. And I hope it allows you to view better while I'm scratching. 20, oops, 12. Whoa, 10X. So we know it being a $10 ticket, the lowest it's gonna be is 10 times. One. Let's hope it's more than that. 10 times 2, so it's a $20 winner. Woohoo! See that? Right there. 10X. So I want a little money back. Let's see. Let's keep going. Next number is 41. 36. Second to last row. First number is Studio 54. 25. 8. Final row. 55. Number 1. That was a winning number on the last ticket, I think. 9. Sometimes you get them all jumbled up after you do ticket after ticket. 24. Sometimes I think they like to reverse, like the 24 and the 42. And finally, 48. So this is a $20 winner. All right, I'll take it. I'll take whatever I can get. Okay, so we're doing the 200X now. These are exciting. And again, these have the Hawaiian Dream getaway. I'd rather have the money, but receive 20 entries for each 200X ticket entered. Oh, that's crazy. Okay. So, but these are $20 tickets, so let's get into it. $1 million top prize, as you can see down there across the bottom. The 10X ones that are $10 with $500,000, $500,000 top prize. So winning numbers in this ticket, 13, 8, 47, 44, 19, 35. Okay, first number, 25, 22, 12, 33, 32, next row, 51, 36, 53. See, that's kind of like the inverse of 35. I think they like to do that to mess with people. 45. Close to the 44. Next row, 14. Close to 13. 3. I think I've got these guys figured out. 41. Just need to win $1 million. 31. 26. Next row, number 2. 36. Close to the 35. 15. 7, close to the 8. That's how they do it. Got them figured out. 48. Second to last row. First number is 46. Close to the 47. There's 43. Close to the 44. 16. 9. Close to the 8. Oops, what's that? 52. Final row. First number is 54. Next number, 34. Close to 35, next, 37. Second to last number is 28. And the final number on this 20X, 200X ticket is 42, not a winning ticket. Wah, wah, wah. Too bad, so sad. Okay, this is the last ticket of this video. I appreciate it. If you are still watching, this is the Texas Scratcher. I am coming at you live and local from Dallas, Texas. Number 2, 44, 30. 6, 9, 3. It's a lot of kind of single digit ones. Okay, let's get into it. 34, 32, 16, 25, 45, next row, 51, 21, 22, 43, 13, next row, first number is 36, 27, number 1, 37, still no matches, 35, next row, first number is 41, 46, 24, 19, 18, second to last row, 47, 8, close to that 9, is it 12, 50, 23, first number, last row, 7. Oh, there's a 5X. Ding, ding, ding. Let's see what won. 5 times 20. $100. Hallelujah! Woohoo! Look at that. All right. I needed that. I've been having not so great luck this week. Well, I'll keep going though. Let's see if we can win more. 42. 49. And finally, last but not least, number 11. All right, so I won 100 and I won 20. It's 120 on my $80 investment. Thank you so much for watching. This is the Texas Scratcher signing off on this video. I will post another video tomorrow. Bye-bye.